Hello friends, welcome to my channel.
Orders, sir. No visitors.
Open the door.
The test protocol will begin in 2 minutes.
Make the most of this test.
It's your last one.
Now give us a minute.
Very well. We're getting out of here tonight, darling.
Good. Then we can go after Minsk.
Forget Minsk. Forget all of it. This is about you and me.
Until Minsk is dead, there can't be a you and me.
I moved heaven and earth to bring you back, Sarah.
I can't watch you throw that away just for revenge.
Initiating test phase 2.
I never gave up on you, Sarah.
Don't you give up on us!
Test phase 2 commencing. Warning, Dominion forces in sectors 3, 4, and 6.
Sarah.
All personnel must evacuate.
This is Nova. Begin your sweep. Find Kerrigan.
Bravo team, acknowledge.
The killing will never stop until Minsk is dead. I'm going to make him pay.
That's enough of that. Get it together, darling.
Bravo T, come in. Are you there, Bravo? All units to Sector 6. Go, go, go!
We gotta go. Riding a bike.
Yep, like riding a bike.
Where's Jim?
We couldn't get him out.
Valerian.
You left him behind.
Stand down! Let him go, Kerrigan. Valerian is helping us.
There is no us.
IFF negative. Multiple hostiles inside the perimeter.
Scramble attack response squads 3 through 9.
Hull breach. Frame 7, deck 3.
Defensive maneuver Delta 4. Prep all stations for jump.
No one is going anywhere until I see Jim.
Shield to 30. Failure imminent.
Multiple Dominion fleet, this is Hyperion. Cease fire. Crown Prince Valerian is aboard.
My father will sacrifice any piece on the chessboard to take the queen.
We have to jump now. We'll lead them away and circle back for Jim.
Decompression.
Sarah! We need to work together.
Do what you want. I'm going to find Jim.
Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you. I need you to hear me right now.
Notorious rebel Jim Raynor was captured in a daring raid yesterday. He was briefly interrogated and summarily executed. Emperor Mengsk had this to say.
Proud Dominion citizens, at long last our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Raynor, is dead. With his death comes a new era of peace. The Protoss have retreated from our dominion, and the Zerg threat has been removed. Their swarm is shattered and leaderless. Soon, we will eradicate every last Zerg on Char. In short, we have won. Our peace and security is assured. Good night, my faithful subjects.
Mengsk.
Navigation online. Destination, Zerg space. Confirm.
Confirmed.
Lieutenant, get the wounded to those shuttles.
We're almost there. Should I send a team to get you?
I'm fine, Lieutenant. Just see to those wounded. I'll get out another way. Three shuttles packed with men too injured to ever be a threat to you. Husbands, fathers, you let those shuttles go. You hear me?
General, we're surrounded. There's no way out.
You bitch. You're not even human anymore. You betrayed us all. For what? Petty revenge? How many innocents have you killed? How many more have to die? What if Raynor could see you right now?
Zeratul. Face me, Rude. It's over.
It is only beginning. Amon whispered of this from the stars. He told you of his return. He told you of ruin, extinction, the end of all.
Your god is dead, and he's never coming back.
Is that what you think?
You're not here. whatever he had. You've already lost.
Amon lives. You will see him soon.
To get you out.
What have you done?
What I had to.
Tell that to Phoenix. Tell it to the millions you butchered.
You swore you'd kill the Queen of Blades. You were the only one who ever believed in me. Do you still believe in me? I love you, Jim. Never forget it.
We're done.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster, Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling. Always was.
True enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity. My identity. The man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone. I am the Swarm.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe. See you next time.